Thank you so much for coming tonight, and so grateful that all of you are here. I was just telling someone that my expectation was like 5 people. Yes, it was you, Johnny. Kept it nice and low, and I'm so grateful for you guys coming and spending tonight with me and my amazing band. So we're gonna play a cover song and then some new stuff for you guys as well. So I kind of, today when we were practicing, realized like the parallels between that song and Homesick, and maybe when I was like an emo seventh grader, that's kind of what inspired it, kind of about just trying to find your place in the world. So this next song we're gonna play is called Flowers, and I wrote it with my friend Carly in Nashville. So some of you guys might know, but I do some writing with different artists in Nashville, and this was one we kind of worked on for me. So we are gonna play it now. Like to take a moment to introduce my crew back here. So we haven't really picked a band name, but we talked about the Confetti Boys because which is so weird, but I went through this like phase a couple months ago where I really wanted to use that word in a song because I think like the imagery is really interesting, and I was hoping like no one would notice. Now I'm just exposing myself. The two songs I'm playing tonight have that word in it, but Daniel noticed it, and so we're like, all right, Confetti Boys. So this is Mikey. He's a star. And I think the last time we played together, I was like 17, on like our church youth group band. So he's just a very passionate and kind person, amazing musician, and I'm really grateful that he's here. And then we have Alex Jasmine, and proficient in, I feel like, every musical aspect. Writes, sings, plays, like, everything, and it's just a joy to be around, and so I'm grateful that he's in my life. He just makes life fun, and, yeah, he's great. And then this guy behind me hates attention. But this is my husband, Daniel, if you guys don't know. And we actually kind of bonded over music. When I was in youth group a long time ago, I played guitar and sang, and he was a drummer. So I'm just really excited to be playing with him again. That's like the best part of tonight for me. And he has always just been so supportive of me and encouraging when I have my like regular breakdowns. So he's the best. So yeah, these guys are great. The next song we're gonna play is called Waiting on the Rain.
Thank you.
All right, so this last one you guys probably know because you just listened to it as you were watching. But I just want to say thank you so much to James Barcelou. He is one of the most like wild, hardworking people on planet Earth. His creative direction is amazing, and he's insanely organized. Like when we were doing the music video, we all had walkie-talkies, and he had everyone like labeled, like blue car one, and it was just crazy. So I appreciate his sense of order that helps things just flow smoothly. And then we also have Johnny, who I believe crashed his drone in the making of the video. But I mean, it looks great, so thank you for taking one for the team. We have Billy on sound. He's been a great help today as well, just helping us figure things out sound-wise. And then I don't know where Juan is. Oh, I see you now. Juan has done a ton for the video and for this project, and he is just a hilarious and interesting person in a good way. But he is super skillful. Like today we needed a shelf built and he made one in 10 minutes. I've never seen anything like it in my life. So thank you, Juan, for being a star. And shout out to Lyle, who's not here, but amazing cinematographer, if that's the correct term. And he's just super talented. So yeah, I just feel so, so grateful, which sounds cliche. But I've gotten to work with so many people who I feel like are better than me in a good way. And it's pushed me to, you know, improve myself. And also, thank you to all of you guys for being here. It means so much to me. And yeah, we're gonna close with Homesick. I'm gonna stop talking.
Majestic.
made it. Since we had some feedback, is it okay if I play the rain song again? All right. I just really like it, but if you don't want to listen, like, you can go outside or whatever. Thanks for letting me do that. Thank you so much for coming, guys. I hope that you can hang out with friends and enjoy. We have some cold brew from Salvi. Thank you, Anne-Marie and Trevor. Trevor made some beautiful shirts, so if you feel like walking around with my name on your back, head that way. And then we have some amazing desserts made by Christy Gallagher as well. Woo! So thank you guys. Have a great night.